It's surprisingly easy, migrating projects from GXForce 2 to GXForce 3. Pin down points and convert automatically to strong support even if an error occurs after conversion.
Migrating from the Q series to the IQR series seems difficult.
We can offer a solution. We'll start by introducing the project's conversion procedure. When converting a project, it's necessary to do some pre-processing in GXForce 2. Input the device configuration information, such as the module model name, etc., in I/O assignment settings of the PC parameters menu. After inputting, click the check button to perform checking, and if there are no problems, finish the settings and perform override same. That completes the pre-processing. Next, launch GXForce 3. Click Open Other Format File in the Projects menu and select GXForce 2 and specify the GXForce 2 sample project for which pre-processing was just completed. Before the conversion starts, a pop-up with an overview explanation of commands or parameters that cannot be used in GXForce 3 will be shown.
If an error is the output after conversion, check the details in the migration guide introduced later.
After this, automatic project conversion will be performed.
The conversion has finished. As output, there were 0 error and 15 warnings this time, and the conversion was successful. The details item list the processing items which were performed. Next, let's look at the new item, Module Configuration Diagram, added from GXForce 3. You can see that it was automatically converted to IQR series module. Based on the information input earlier in GXForce 2. Since it was converted to the R120 CPU with maximum capacity to avoid any lag in the project, let's change it to the appropriate CPU size. Select the R16 CPU to match the Q13 UDEH before conversion. As before, no error occurred and the CPU size was changed. Performing convert all compile processing completes the conversion work. Now, let's check whether the project was converted without problems. Show the comment. Then, show statements. And next, show the notes. Finally, show the special relay commands. Right-click on the Common Device command screen, select Read Sample Commands, check that special relays are checked, and click OK. The special relay commands were read. Now, let's launch the GXForce 2 project and compare them. As you can see, it was converted without problem. This completes the procedure for migrating project from GXForce 2 to GXForce 3. For things not covered by this video, refer to the NLSEC Q series to NLSEC IQR series migration guide. It can be downloaded for free from the Mitsubishi Electric FSI. You can use it together with the NLSEC Q series to NLSEC IQR series migration tool that can be used on the Mitsubishi Electric FSI. When you just select the NLSEC Q series module and model name that you are currently using in this tool, it will show the NLSEC IQR series module to migrate to. Converting project from GXWorks 2 to GXWorks 3 is surprisingly easy if you pin down the problems. Please give it a try.